before we go in to see the preacher, before we go inside, I want to show y'all this. Somebody here? Did y'all hear that? This is where the preacher committed suicide. Did you hear that? Is that you, preacher? Let me show you these graves. Did y'all hear that loud crack? Noise. Yes, you did. People watching, go back. You just did do a noise. There was a very, very loud noise. When I was standing here, I asked you to make a noise before I came on. Where, yes, we are on top of a mountain. That's why it's called High Hill Church. Let me show you this. It's a very strange cemetery. Not only is it very foggy, but there's druids that come up. I'm going to show you something really, really unique that you don't see very often. Go back and watch that mess. As for a noise, these graves were buried in 1923 and they still haven't settled. Because they're inside a house. That's love. Did y'all see that? Looks like somebody ran across this house. This is, see, look, the graves in there. Look, and this one died 1931 and the graves haven't even settled. This is the church where the pastor committed suicide. I'm gonna leave some flowers. That's love right there. Look, 1923. Somebody built a little house. It's called High Hill Church. Watch at the beginning of the scope. I said, please make a noise for me. This is where the bloody prints were on the... Here, we'll leave one flower here. No, I've been here before, but it's real bad cells. How do I get this to close? I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can. I'll try to walk slowly. Foggy it is. There's the abandoned church. Now, replay the video and it said noise, really loud. It said noise and asked me, are you going to descend? You committed suicide in that church. So sour. Mountain, noise, graveyard. You're absolutely right. I have no idea, to be honest with you. See him? They said the rumor is that something comes out of the wood and kneels in front of that little house where the graves are a couple of times a month. So where you committed suicide, preacher? Like it says, Father sinned. This is where he committed suicide. I'm all alone. Somebody destroyed the piano since last time I was here. Father? Preacher? Nobody knows why you, decided to commit suicide in your church. You must have had a good reason. You want to tell me? Somebody hasn't been doing good things here. Apparently he was stealing money from the church. And, sorry about that. Never. What do you mean, never? That's a direct response. Tell you what, I'm going to sit in one of these pews here. It didn't say. It didn't say no to me. Father, or Reverend, wherever you are, can you answer that question? Yes, he was. That's amazing you say that. He was mean. He was actually, they said he was very cruel. He drank a lot and, watch the beginning of the scope when I say, make a noise for me, and you hear this loud thunk. Was that you? I'm not here to judge you. You know what? Last time I was here, I was looking for it, and it actually... I don't know what that knock was. Look at this. Look at this. They say it is. I'll show you where that he's supposed to have committed suicide. Remember the last time I was here and I found the blood marks on the wall? Still here. Here's where he supposedly hung himself from the rafters. See the grave over there that's covered over? The grave's a perfect... Yeah. God does not hate you. I'm going to prove it. I'm going to leave a couple flowers for you. Will you do a sermon for me? This place is supposed to be cursed. Thank you. Will you make another noise for me? The front camera picks up UV light better than the rear. Can you answer that question? Nobody's quite sure of. Why did you commit suicide? We know you got caught stealing money, but that's okay. It's just money. Perfect. Are you still here? You gave sermons right here. Yes, there are. There are Native American graves. And that one with the house, they say that something comes out of the woods ever so often and kneels in front of the grave. Device, yes, this is a device for picking up. You committed suicide in 1978. The church was supposed to be demolished, but never happened. You lost everything. Is that why you committed suicide? You lost the respect of your congregation? That's okay. Sometimes we lose our way. No, this, I mean, it's in the middle of nowhere, but there's a mountain road back over there. We do an EVP. Preacher, because I think the church just broke up. Lose the device? Would you like me to sit here alone without anybody? I can do that. I have no problem doing that. But first, I want you to knock. Okay, you're right. Okay. Can you tell me why that grave has a house over it?
Because I think the church just broke up. Lose the device? Would you like me to sit here alone? Without anybody? I can do that. I have no problem doing that.
Thank you. That's very kind of you. What the hell?
But first, I want you to knock.
You made a noise. Was that you making the noise, preacher?
Okay, you're right. Okay.
Actually, I think it was an acorn falling off a tree, but... Do you want me to find out what the noise was? Do you want me to go on a search? What is it you want me to find? Well, I don't know. I think everybody has their own beliefs, you know? They're very, very well be animal. I can't, those are things I guess you don't get to know until the other side. Do you want, oh, he is, you're right. I'm gonna go look out the window real quick. Put this light here. Last time, he was right in front of the pulpit over there. When I was here by myself and I didn't scope it, because it's real hard to get cell signal. Was that the sign? Yes, I did hear. I absolutely heard. How could I not? It was a very loud sound. Is there something else you want me to hear? Besides that? It's called ghost hunting tools. Do you mind if I try to see your hear your voice? Don't belong. Why don't I belong? Or you don't belong. Which one is it, preacher? You are trying to bait me. I need to put on my headlamp. Sorry, I forgot to put on my headlamp. Because I was walking around in the dark and I didn't know. Let me put on my headlamp so y'all can... I can turn it on, y'all can see a little bit better. Give me 1 second. Put some flowers down here on the floor, right by the pulpit. Let me find my headlamp real quick. Here it is. You said here. I heard the loud knock. Is there anything else you want to tell me? Let's do an EVP.
Some of the things we know, preacher, is you did commit suicide. Why is up for debate? You miss your congregation? Will you make another loud sound for me? Is that you walking? Let's turn it off. Sorry, Periscope does a horrible job at focusing. Let me clean the lens. Was that you? I would like to see you. People have said they've seen you hanging. Is that you? I want to get out my temperature probe because the temperature is... Watch, I'm going to go put this over here so it can't be the light. I'm going to put these flowers up here. Right under where you supposedly killed yourself. Okay? I heard a baby scream. Right up here where you preached. These are for you. They wilted in my bag, I'm sorry. I'm going to put this motion sensor over here. If you'll come by it.
Some of the things we know, preacher, is you did commit suicide. Why is up for debate? Your congregation?
Thanks, Kristen.
Will you make another loud sound for me? Is that you walking? Let's turn it off.
Do you want to walk back out to there to that weird grave? That's covered up.
Sorry, Periscope does a horrible job at focusing on the clean lens.
Is that you making that sound? You know what I'm going to do? I don't know why this cross is sitting out here. Look at these leaves, they've turned black. I put it right in the middle of the... You can't see this pentagram under UV light. And put that cross right in the middle. Satan, you have no power here. Let go of him. I'm so tired of this phone not focusing. As soon as I get a GoPro. Let me show you this. Last time I was here, can y'all see the blood? The red blood marks on the wall. Or you can see it better with a green. Is that you, preacher? Do not be afraid. Exactly. Last time I was here, I licked my finger to rub it to see if it was blood, and I didn't get enough spit on my finger, so I put it back in my mouth, and it was definitely salty. That's just me walking by it. Preacher, I'm going to paint this towards the wall. I want you to walk up to that pulpit and give me a sermon. Show you all this grave. You're all gonna really find it amazing. Let's see what it, since there's Indian burial graves right next to it. Sorry about the profanity on the wall. I apologize. It's like a grave you'll never see. Well, I don't have much money, so I have to use what I have, and it was only a dollar. I feel selfish spending money on myself. Look how cold it is all of a sudden. See this grave? It's beyond bizarre. It's a house, and the graves they were buried in 1923, and the graves still had not settled. It says this somebody doesn't. Somebody here? See, these are. Try not to walk on. Show this. The graves haven't even settled yet, and they've been buried for 100 years. I've heard so many stories that something comes out of the woods to kneel. Is that true? No, the flowers I gave were red. See? Somebody must have cared a lot about you because there's this house over it, so no rain can ever settle the graves. You're awful quiet. Yeah, but they were buried in 1923. Exactly, it hasn't packed down, see? Still mounded. 3? Yes, there is, because there's chapel right there. Chapel right there, William Chapel. Argent C, wife of W.S. Chapel. And then there's another chapel right in front of it. Is that the 3 you're talking about? Nancy Chapel? 3 of you? Bitch. Are you the 3 chapels? There are 3 chapel graves here. Decomposed?
We were just talking about the mounds haven't even packed down yet. Are you still saying that the decomposition process already took place, though? Yes, you are decomposing.
But somebody's maintaining it, and this church has been abandoned forever. And that's glass on the other side. They say something comes out of the wood, and the woods and kneels in front of it.
Chapel? Did you have something to do?
I haven't either. Till here, not been a lot. See, it's got a door for each one of them. The Dartha, and look at the year of the born. Died 1923. And the earth is still freshly not packed down. Look, and there's another grave marker. So it is total three inside here.
Is there anything you want us to hear? Does this health house to do with anything with the preacher?
You hear the coyotes?
They say something comes out of the wood. The woods and the eels in front of it.
Chapel? Did you have something to do?
Yeah, I've never seen this before. And I grew up in New Orleans.
Yeah, I haven't either. Until here, not been a while.
It is.
It's got a door for each one of them. And look at the year of the born. Died 1923. And the earth is still.
Yes, I did. Thank you so much. You're very kind.
Not packed down. Look, and there's another grave marker. So it is total three inside.
Y'all, it's kind of. It just has an uneasy feel.
Is there anything you want us to hear? This health house to do with anything with the preacher?
I'm going to do one more without talking. Can y'all hear it?
It's your turn to speak. I'd like to know as much about you as I can.
Have y'all ever seen a house like this?
I'm here to listen.
It's your turn to speak. I'd like to know as much about you as I can. Have y'all ever seen a house like this?
Any of the other ones like that.
I'm here to listen.
Is your name Chapel?
It's your turn to speak. Yes. I'm here to listen. Is your name Chapel?
Thank you very much. That's very good. Thank you. Stuff like that, you have no idea how much it means to me. Let's go back to the church. We know how many graves are. He's disconcerting his this bench. There's nothing down there. Actually, you know what we're gonna do? Let's go down in the woods and see if there's any old graves down there. Could you repeat that for me? I want to know who comes and goes in these doors. Is it a spirit? Is it something we're not familiar with on this world? I'd like you to show yourself to me. As you can feel, I'm not afraid. I'd like to see you. I'm sorry, Scott. Could you repeat that? One more time. I know, Katie, you remember last time I was here? You just felt it. You felt something weird about it. On a side note, you could not pick a more beautiful night for stars. As soon as I get a GoPro, I'll be able to have a lot better night vision. So these are bizarre as well.
I'm coming back.
What was that? What was that? I mean, you no harm. Was that the thing that supposedly comes out of the woods? Did y'all hear that? Please tell me y'all heard that.
This is where the blood was on the wall.
They just said something comes out and goes in that house. Whatever it is, they don't know what it is.
I'd really like you to make a noise for me. Why did you commit suicide? Is that you? That's dried. Can you make the ghost go off? I just wiped it. It wasn't on there until I rubbed this. I just touched it earlier and that didn't happen. Is that you? Come on in. Very, very religious. That's why I'm not scared, because I know God's got my back. It was dry. Y'all saw me rub it a minute ago. I just rubbed it just now. Now my hands got blood on it. I don't know what hanging has to do with blood. Can you make a movement? No, I'm scared to touch the rest of my equipment. Till I get this crap off my hands. It won't come off. What do you mean it happens?
Has this happened before? That's impossible then. For something to be two-dimensional and become three-dimensional, look, I can't get it off my hands. Do you look? When I came in here, this wasn't here last time when I came in. So I put this cross, I found this cross here, and I put that in the middle. I don't know where. And the piano is trashed. Last time it wasn't trashed like that. It's very good. Okay, do you remember this blood? First time I was here? I rubbed it. Look, I rubbed it this time. Yeah, but that's impossible. There's no way something this old can get all over your fingers like that. I just barely want my fingertips on it. Well, we know it's blood because it fluoresces. That wasn't, y'all remember, that wasn't here last time. But why would they have a cross and this at the same time? Looks like someone's jaw. Wait a second, just say ambulance. What about ambulance? Did they try to revive you? That's the raptor he hung himself from. Can you make the ghost go off? And look, it's oxidizing too. Just like real blood. That tastes like real blood. Preacher, I'm going to give you one last chance. It tastes salty. I don't mean it's real blood, but it has that irony taste. I'm going to save it. I'm going to wipe it on something and save it. How's that possible? That thing was here last time I was here, and I touch it this time. It's like there's not even that much blood on the wall, and there's that much on my hands. How's that possible? And it's sticky. Look.
Like real blood. It tastes just like blood. You know what? Because I'm not a baby. A little blood in your mouth ain't gonna hurt you. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. I don't exactly have an analytics lab here. AIDS can't be passed through the stomach, I don't think. Look, it's dry. Is that you? Yeah. My sister's a doctor. That whenever I feed the homeless, one time a couple years ago, a guy had a real bad cut, and she was like, Michael, don't worry about it. So ever since then, I've been kind of... Make a noise for me. Are you immersing me in your world? I don't quite understand what you mean by that. Who is your enemy? God is not your enemy. It's called ghost hunting tools. It's heavy, whatever that is. These flowers are for you. It's not much. Somebody does care. It's a banging church. I'm asking you, please make a noise for me. What I'm most curious about is that grave. Sorry about the... So sorry. It's okay. You're forgiven. I mean, God forgives you. You're so sorry about this? I'm not a snowflake. I'm not going to melt. That's not paint. That's real blood over there. Somebody wiped. It says it's a Baptist church. Look, there's not even enough stuff on the wall over there to make this much. Yes, come towards me. Please come towards me. I would really appreciate that. That was just me. That was me. That was nothing supernatural. I passed in front of the motion sensor. There's no such thing as the miraculous. We live on a planet just perfect distance from the sun, with a planet with a moon just large enough to keep us stable. And you don't think miracles happen? He knew. Who knew?
Yeah, I did knew when I came back. I knew it was going to happen when I came here. Last time I came out here, I didn't even video it. Mm-mm. Not that much blood. Are you saying they knew that you were about to commit suicide? Look, I don't... Echo Vox is not very good, in my opinion. Not very good. Look. No cuts. Slam? Are you gonna slam something here? I just like interpretation. I don't like the interpretation of something's called audio pareidol. You hear that loud pop? Audio pareidolia. If you have to interpret it, this is pretty much cut and dry, as opposed to me interpreting it and interpreting it wrong. Hey, just I have moderation enabled, so if you want to. Is your name Jack? Thank you guys for being my eyes and ears, because it's kind of hard sometimes in places like this. Obviously he just joined. Is that you? When I first got here, it said cemetery died, and then the three outside. I'm gonna let y'all sit and watch for a second. Because I wanna get my, temperature. That bothers me. Do I hear that? Do I hear that? I don't see him. Which one is it? Could Daniel Cap? Could you say his name for me? Is this the one? Hey, Debit. Is it Hey Debit? You got it. I want you to preach a sermon for me. Do you miss preaching sermons? You miss your congregation? You're welcome. Thank you for looking out for me. I want to hear the piano play. You're welcome. If somebody hurts you, it hurts me. Will you give a sermon for me? Not like that hasn't happened, but I imagine New York is worse.
I want you to preach a sermon for me. Do you miss preaching sermons? Do you miss your congregation? You're welcome. Thank you for looking out for me. I want to hear the piano play. You're welcome. If somebody hurts you, it hurts me.
Okay.
Will you give a sermon for me? It's not like that hasn't happened, but I imagine New York is worse.
Does the maintained grave outside have anything to do with your suicide? Does the grave with the house around it have anything to do with your suicide? I thought I saw somebody looking in the window. With you. And only and people who are that mean, like that they use an alter ego, that's the real them. I don't do that, but there's last Halloween I was with the Ouija ladies and they did it and they're very, very good at it. I do not have one.
Does the maintained grave outside have anything to do with your suicide? Does the grave with the house around it have anything to do with your suicide? I thought I saw somebody looking in the window.
Yeah, last Halloween, the Ouija girls, they were on the 7th psychiatric floor, and they said somebody was on the 5th floor, and I went down, and there was somebody's jacket. So I know they weren't. It's dusty in here.
I agree with you.
That was great, wasn't
it? And people who are that mean, like...
I want a good sermon, preacher. Yeah, I went down there and I searched the floor and I found a flashlight on. I know, but I can't go by myself and it'd be hard to do it by myself. Preach it. I absolutely agree. That's why when I found all that stuff at the school, I don't open it or take it because I want the next person behind me to get the excitement of finding it like I did. I don't know, I'm not really educated enough on Ouija boards.
I want a good sermon, preacher. Yeah, they... I went down there and I searched the floor and I found a flashlight on.
Sorry, let me just...
I know, but I just... Preach it.
I'm not scared of it. I just never done it. And I have God with me, and I have no fear.
Was that you, preacher? Sounded like you were coming through the door. And there is no door. I'm just going to sit in the pew and listen, guys. I understand if there's probably a million better scopes on right now. I just wonder if that grave outside sobers up. Do you see the graves outside with the house around it? Yeah, I'm by myself. I just want to sit in the dark for a minute and just listen if y'all don't mind. I'm most boring because you can't see anything, but that's part of it. You know? You are present. I asked you to come give me a sermon. You're present? Thank you. Can you give me a sign? A noise? Oh, you're welcome. Thank you for being so wonderful to me. I want a sermon. You said you're present. Can you say my name? I mean no harm. I bring you these flowers. They're wilted in my bag. I apologize. Did you make amends with God? God is forgiving, but he's also just. Did anybody tell you they love you today? Well, not obviously not today. Is that what you didn't feel, loved? Just listen.
I want a sermon. You said you're present. Can you say my name? I mean no harm. I bring you these flowers. They're wilted in my bag. I apologize. Did you make amends with God? God is forgiving, but he's also just. Did anybody tell you they love you today? Well, not obviously not today. Is that what you didn't feel, loved?
To ask questions. Can you see that there are people in here who actually care to know what happened to you? Ask him a question. Come on, guys. How old are you? Make a noise. Watch the beginning of the scope. When I first arrived, I said, make a noise. Sounded like someone's breaking out windows. Do you miss being alive? Is the other side the real world? And this is just temporary? Does that grave out back that's covered up like that, does that have anything to do with you? Did you do something bad? And that's why you killed yourself.
That there are people in here who actually care to know what happened to you?
Ask him a question. Come on, guys. How old are you?
That's a great question. I love that question.
Make a noise. I watched the beginning of the scope. When it first arrived, I said, make a noise.
Are you sad on the other side still? Can you make a noise for me? I'm all alone. I don't mean you any harm. Any disrespect. Yes, I tried to show with flowers. That's the best I can do. Or are you going to show yourself to me? My eyes are just now getting accustomed to the dark again after I had my light on. Are you going to show yourself to me? Please don't be afraid. I love you. I didn't come here to judge you. I just do my own thing. Because I think there's really no expert on paranormal unless you've been dead. I think only a ghost is expert on paranormal. Actually, this is a show. You're right. This is kind of a show. Is that what you mean? I can turn it off. And it'll be just me and you. That's what I've heard too. I want to know why when I touched that, last time I came here, I touched that blood on the wall. I touch it this time, my fingers are covered. What's up? Are you itching to tell me? Do you have a secret? You're trying to scare me. I don't get scared easy. What are you itching to tell me? I promise I won't judge. Will you make a sound before I go? I've got to go. My battery's getting really low. Lord, we ask that I've got a rosary in my bag, actually. Hymnbook, River of Love. I don't understand what switch.
Is that you? That's not far from me, Montgomery. No, I found this on the floor. Does this look familiar? I love that poem. It's a B. Does the grave, you said earlier, you're itching to tell me. Was it violent? Is that the reason you killed yourself? Is that the reason that grave is really weird in the back? Everybody in here says they've never seen a grave like this. I have a real big question for you, okay? Can you answer this one for me? Did you actually hang yourself or did somebody else hang you and make it look like you hung yourself? We know you stole a little bit of money from the church. We're not judging you for that. But did somebody else hang you? There's somebody walking, listen. That's why I love Caraway, because in 103 years, there's so many people that died in there. Was it everything just piled up? Do you want me to stay here with you tonight? I'm alone. I tried to say something, but who was evil? Is this somebody else speaking? I've heard the preacher was very cruel, actually. Not really worthy of the title preacher. I guess anybody that talks a lot, you know, without actions is kind of a preacher. You were a threat to him? I just need to know, one knock for yes, two knocks for no. Did you do it, or were you set up to make it look like you did it? Or he threatened you first? He was evil and threatened you?
There's nothing to be scared of until there's something to be scared. If you go ghost hunting, right, you gotta want to see a ghost. There's no point in getting scared.
How did you... Did somebody set you up and make it look like you hung yourself?
I've always heard a loved one comes to get you when you're on your deathbed. Did you see anybody come get you?
Let me pull this back.
It's not very big. It's pretty much what you see. But this wasn't here last time. And the piano was in great condition. Somebody's been out here. Yeah, today. Somebody's been out here today. Let me see if I'm in contact with my last message. Just, you know what, I have the weirdest feeling to, I don't know. I don't know anything about witchcraft.
Yeah, it's getting, my battery's getting kind of low.
You know, it's weird. Can you see the blood spatters? Right there on the edge.
Really? But how did this get it? Last time I was here, and look, it's on my hands now. Look. It's not on my hands, look. Why would it come on my hand that one time?
God does not hate you. Don't let the words of foolish people. Levitation.
Goodbye. Thank you for coming and giving me the one thing you can never get back, your time.
Yeah, it's 2 a.m. here, too. I was trying to say something. No. It's actually pretty cool out tonight. It's easy to trigger that thing, so it's not very accurate. She says, Father. So somebody else knows part of the story. I'm gonna call it a night here because I got a little drive back. I'm gonna sit here after I hang up. It's just gonna be me and you. Are you okay with that? Is witchcraft part of using the Satan ritual, putting one of these witchcrafts? Because it has a motion sensor on it, and if something moves in front of it, it'll go off, but it's a little too inaccurate. Do you want me to stay here with you? Nobody told you they love you today. It's me. Sorry I haven't been doing the homeless scopes. I just haven't been scoping them, so I apologize. I do them, I just haven't been scoping them for whatever reason. I love you too. Do you want me to stay here by myself? Do you want me to stay and just stay a little while fast? Hi, Penny. Wait a second. Levitation? Is that what happened in this circle? I've never seen that said before. Is that what happened? I don't even know. Remember, you're important, you're special. And cemeteries like this should remind you, life is so very short. Remember to always tell the people you love that you love them, because you never know, tomorrow they may not be here. I'm not anyone to preach, but, you know, flowers are a stronger emotion than regret. I mean, regret is a stronger emotion than just telling people how you feel, so. I'm gonna shine my flashlight one more time. Then I'm gonna hang up and let y'all get some sleep. I wanna know how that got in my hands, though. That's concerning me more than anything. I'm so sorry to hear that. Looks like somebody tried to set the piano on fire, maybe. Life is very short. I want to know about this house with all the... Well, you need, sound like you need somebody to tell you that they love you today. And I do so. Life doesn't suck. You're loved, okay? You too, Kathy. Well, we won't have any racism, so sorry that you're so hateful. I'm not even near there. And it's pointing the other direction. But I do believe it's my light. And you know what? Think of the funerals that happened here.
Yeah, I have something better than a ghost box. I have a phone that costs $900. Has 30 environmental sensors on it. Costs $900 versus something built in somebody's backyard or garage. Yeah, I'm a beginner. Obviously, you know nothing about me. Have you seen some of the hospitals I've gone into? Yeah, but they're still built in somebody's garage. No, you don't know what you're talking about. I'm an IT engineer. Hear that boom, boom, boom? Y'all hear that? And with your extreme knowledge, why aren't you scoping it? Oh, you know what that was?